Difference between balance of trade and balance of payment. First, balance of trade records those economic transactions with the rest of the world which are related to trade of goods only. Balance of payment records all economic transactions with rest of the world. Balance of trade account does not record transactions of capital nature. Balance of payments account records transactions of capital nature also. Balance of trade is a narrow concept as it is just a component of balance of payment. Balance of trade is a part of balance of payment. Balance of payment is a wider concept. It includes balance of trade. Balance of trade is a part of balance of payments. Balance of trade is only a partial record, and hence it is not a true indicator of economic relationship with other countries. Balance of payment is a complete record of all economic transactions with other countries, and hence it provides a true picture of economic relations with other countries. In balance of payment, we also record service transactions and not only the transactions of goods. For example, borrowings from abroad will not be a part of balance of trade, but it will be a part of balance of payment. As this is a capital transactions, and capital transactions are not included in balance of trade, but they are included in balance of payments.